So I went shopping for stationery items at a Japanese surplus here in Cebu. And these are my treasures, my best finds of that day. I got this cup noodle eraser. Another eraser. Ah, this is from IWAKO. IWAKO eraser. Kani. Still from IWAKO. So these are puzzle erasers. And I bought this cute can pencil case. And then the assorted pencils, two white erasers, HB